What's going on, guys? It's Ace here with another Madden Mobile video, and today we're going to be showing off a special quarterback who just came out in the Campus Heroes packs. One of you requested to see him, so let's go ahead and make a video with him. Terrelle Pryor, he's the budget legend himself. They gave him an upgraded card, and his actual overall is 84, but he goes up to 90 with the boosts. I've got him at 96 speed, 98 acceleration with all the boosts I have going on. And if I put in Dre Archer, that brings him up to 98 speed. But we're going to stick with 96 speed because I'm going to go back and use Bo Jackson. But let's get into some tournament gameplay. All right, guys, so we're rocking those Cleveland Browns uniforms because that's what Terrelle Pryor wears. And this is a pretty cool card, really nice stats on it, so I'm excited to see how he performs. And this is going to be drive one. We're going to return it out with Hester. I'm not going to get fancy with the gameplay here with a bunch of different plays or anything because I don't want to turn the ball over and be the reason our league loses the tournament. So we're going to start out with smash here, Pryor rolling out to the right, throwing a dot to Bo Jackson and picking up 10 there. Bo Jackson, he's just a beast. I swear, I will never use another running back, I don't think, in this game because he is just that good. But rolling out again with Pryor, going to throw it there to Bo Jackson again. And, of course, Bo Jackson going to run over somebody. That's kind of how my drives usually work. I like throwing it to Bo a lot, and then I'll try out that play. And it's usually countered like it was right there. And then we're going to run this one again. But Pryor, you can tell how speedy he is. He's got that 96 speed Sammy Watkins adding the 2 speed. Going to pick up a few there again with Bo Jackson. Not getting very original on the gameplay here, but we're gonna run the cross to Gronkowski, who happens to be another tank himself. Just look at him throwing off defenders. He is ridiculous, man. If you do not have him, I've said it before, you have to pick up Rob Gronkowski. He's that good. And he doesn't have halfback dive countered, so there's my favorite two-point play, and we're going to use it in a little bit when we get in that end zone. So we're going to call this play again. I'm really looking like a spammer right now, calling the same play over and over again. And Rob Gronkowski always falling forward. He's going to get to about the 8-yard line. Terrelle Pryor, gonna hook up Rob Gronkowski again, breaking that tackle and going into the end zone. He is that good. There's a touchdown, and let's get that halfback dive going for the 2-point. Here we go. All right, run, halfback dive, and let's make sure it's good, and we're in that time. All right, let's get into the second drive. Okay, so here we go. Gonna return it with my man Devin Hester. If you haven't picked him up, guys, there's another suggestion for you, man. So many free good players this year with 99 overall, adding boosts. Hester's one of them. I'm going to call the fair catch there. And let's get this drive started with Terrelle Pryor here. Going to try a few different plays this one and maybe take off with him if we can. And right there, he's just right on target. He's pretty accurate. None of his accuracies are above the 80s, but they're all around 80-something, so they're pretty good. I mean, for the price of this card and the speed that he has, he's really not half bad. If you're building a little budget team, he's a lot better than the bronze card of Terrelle Pryor, as we're going to pick up the first down there with Gronkowski, calling more of the same plays, and we're going to call the halfback dive and pick up a lot of yards here with Bo Jackson. Not going against the scrub defense either. These guys are like 100 overall defense. I can't remember what it was, but it's pretty high. So this is about as high of a defense as you're going to play in league tournaments. So that's just to see how he performs against a defense that's really good. But I'm going to call the spot here again. I'm going to take off with Pryor eventually, guys. Just wait for it a minute. He's too busy throwing dots and being like insanely accurate here. Everything's on target. Of course, all I'm doing is the short passes. And Gronkowski, man, I told you, he's just a beast. Look at him spinning away. And I think we're going to have to run with him a little on the third drive. I don't think it happens in this one, but Gronkowski coming across. Terrelle Pryor fumbles right there, and guess what? He is so good, he recovers his own fumble. But for real, nah, be careful when you're running with Terrelle Pryor because he just might fumble like that. But here we go. We're going to throw it to Bo Jackson, and we're going to get into the end zone there. So let's get into the third drive, guys. Alright, so I missed the 2-point conversion there, which isn't what I like to do. I really don't know how I missed it, but we're getting into the third drive here. Sorry I haven't really taken off with Terrelle. Kind of scared to try it. Like I said, I don't like to be held accountable in these tournaments if we lose. I don't want to be the reason anyway. But yeah, in head-to-head, I have done it a little bit against some of the buddies and stuff that I've played. And he's pretty nice. I've called the QB draw, and he's really taken off with it. And this drive is going to be kind of short, I guess, because Bo Jackson just picked up a ton of yards. But Terrelle Pryor, man, just my verdict on him, he is a solid golden quarterback. I mean, there are a lot better quarterbacks in the game. Terrelle Pryor going to take off right here, and he's going to get into the end zone. Finally, I get to show you some running with him. Awesome. So, yeah, that's my verdict on him. He's pretty fast, pretty accurate in the short pass game, and he's got a lot of throw power, so definitely worth using. We're going to get the 2 point, and we're going to call that a day. So I'd recommend picking him up. He's nice and cheap. If there's any other players you guys would like to see, let me know in the comments below. Thanks for watching. Please like and subscribe, and I will see you guys next time. Thinking it's crazy. I spent all my money on studio time trying to get all my music so people could play it. Keep it 100, my music was terrible. Learn to get better than one that I made. Go back to my moments album. Most of you people, you probably don't know what I'm saying. Hold up. What you witnessing now? Don't try to figure me out.